P-bROCK is a unique digital tool designed specifically to assist in teaching and learning the Great Highland Bagpipe. The chanter uses touch-free tone hole sensors and sampled acoustic recordings, providing superior sound quality and a highly responsive and realistic playing experience. It can be used with or without the built-in air pressure sensor, either as a practice chanter or in place of a traditional Highland bagpipe chanter. So you can practice every aspect of your piping technique, anywhere, at any time. When connected to a computer, the chanter forms part of a complete digital system to help piping instructors and their students. The P-bROCK software allows performances recorded using the digital chanter to be displayed, examined, compared, and played back from any point at any speed. The software also incorporates unique piping-specific features, such as identifying false fingering, and automatic detection and evaluation of the full range of Highland piping embellishments, such as burls, doublings, and torluas. This provides piping instructors with a powerful tool to illustrate and describe their feedback to students, and can also be used by learners as a solo practice aid to avoid introducing bad habits between lessons. The ornament recognition algorithm also allows automatic performance scoring in a musical game environment, giving younger players a fun and engaging way to practice and measure their progress. In addition to supporting traditional Highland piping practice, P-bROCK can also be used for extended performance techniques such as polyphony, pitch bends, and wah effects, alternate fingerings to open up the possibility of playing the bagpipes to people with the use of only one hand, and even automatic transcription of bagpipe music, including all embellishments, directly from performances recorded using the P-bROCK chanter. P-bROCK provides cutting-edge technologies tailored specifically to meet the needs of the Highland piping community, respecting tradition while creating a new range of possibilities for the next generation of bagpipers.